Hey guys, it's Matt, and right now I'm gonna be doing the verse I wrote for Anything Could Happen by Ellie Goulding, and this one is for my friend Annie. So I hope you guys like it, and here we go. She runs a few miles, hangs for a while in the gym cause she's worried she won't fit the style. Braided hair like Katniss puts it on the map cause in the Hunger Games saying that that's what Matt does. Sweetest blueberries, she never eats the cherries. When you see her on the phone, she's talking Blackberry. No monotone, this girl's race is way up. Her volume speaks more than she do on Facebook. Lost weight, but she wants to lose more. Can't see her, but I'm looking at her true core. More beauty than a rose with the diamonds. Still a princess past midnight when the time ends. Caught up in the ways of bringing the tide. But I guess you call me David, I'm slaying a giant. She asked me a question she has to understand. Her eyes look brighter, I'm trying to comprehend. Whoa, hold up, did I really do that? Samsung, Sprint, Apple, and Verizon. Should've known, I should've known much better. Wasn't a good time to wear a striped sweater. Offset her mood like an earth on its axis. Hold up, salute me, you know that I'm the captain. Arigato, grazie di tutto. Always first class, you never fly low. Anything could happen, girl, that you should know. So I hope you guys enjoyed my verse for Anything Can Happen, and I hope you liked it, Annie, and I will see you guys later.